So I haven't posted a video in a while, and I think it'd be obvious because I don't really have anything to post about. But today we will be talking about a laptop as a sort of review. First time I've done this, but just trying stuff out. Besides, I thought I'd get something posted. Anyways. So this laptop has a Core i5-9300H, a 4-core processor with 8 threads. It's pretty good, actually. It works rather well, and it has a decent review. Anyways, so in the next second category for the graphics card, it has a 1050 Ti, using 3 GB of DDR5 memory, which is pretty good, and it's more than the original RX 550. So this laptop beats my old computer by a lot. Which actually kind of says a lot that this is a Pavilion gaming PC, which I haven't mentioned yet. In any case, it has a very high Cinebench score. It has a Cinebench score of almost 2,000. That, beats my old PC, which only had a Cinebench score of around 950. So it beats it almost twice fold. A light-up keyboard, which I think is pretty cool because it's, integrated into it. And I'm recording on the microphone that it has pre-installed, so I think it would do pretty good. And it runs games pretty well. In CSGO, I get at least over 100 FPS. In Fallout 4, it keeps a stable 60 or maybe even more. In Team Fortress 2, I'm definitely getting almost 300 FPS, with minor frame dips here and there depending on the internet. Team Fortress 2-1, you can clearly see we're getting a very high FPS, which is very exciting in general, which is quite awesome. The internet speed on this thing is incredible compared to my old one, and generally it's just pretty damn good. It's a really good computer for playing games. I mean, the name is a Pavilion gaming laptop, so either way, it's pretty good. So yeah, the problem with this computer, one of the only downsides, is the fact that it only has 240 gigabytes of storage, plus 16 gigabytes of Intel Optane. So, Optane definitely speeds things up, as you can see in the incredibly fast loading times of this game. It was really fast, which is also a very good thing for gaming, so you have to wait that long. Which is a good thing. And I will see you in the next video.
The enemy has captured our intelligence. We have taken the enemy intelligence. Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence. We have taken the enemy intelligence. We have taken the enemy intelligence. Prepare to compete in 60 seconds. Competition begins in 30 seconds.
Just my turn! We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Find our base. Peacock!
Not the spot.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
There's pyros coming to our intel, but with those set up before they come.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Die!
We have dropped enemy intelligence.